According to a book written in 1844, in the Middle Ages, at an unknown date, a nun living in a French monastery starts meowing out of nowhere. Within a short time, other nuns also start meowing. It even turns into a kind of ritual. Every day, at a certain hour, the nuns meow together, and the public is horrified. It is said that this situation persisted until the police threatened to whip the nuns.